Full-size Invasion has made it to the Rubicon Trail. So I'm standing at the Tahoma side staging area, typically the exit of the Rubicon Trail. Big group of guys came in this morning. We got James and his crew cab, my red LJ, Mike and his Explorer buggy. We got the Ram Chargers. Mike's in a blue Ram Charger, Gary in his green one, Kevin in his crew cab dually. So we are going in a day early to meet everybody at the start on the Loon Lake side. So today we will make it down to Buck Island, set up camp, and then tomorrow morning early we'll make our way to the staging area of Loon Lake, meet up with everybody else, and officially start the trail with Full-Size Invasion on the Rubicon.
Might have to.
Made it to observation point, 2 hour road trip in, and the rigs all did good. So now I think it's about 20 minutes down Cadillac and we'll be down at Rubicon Springs. But we had to let about 20 rigs come up the trail. So now I got Mike and his Ram Charger in front of me, and we are heading down Cadillac Hill. That scrambler has a blown drive shaft, trying to winch themselves back up the last part of the trail, Cadillac, but he's letting us pass. So we're gonna get by right now and we should be down at the springs. Thank you.
driver, more driver. All right, there it is.
Yeah, he's got a good drive cap right there. Yep.
Six. Now go forward. You're on the drive cap. Good job. Come passenger. Back up.
It's morning of day two. We're on our way to pick up the other guys at Loon Lake. Just got on top of the slabs. Mike lost airline, so we're just plugging that up, and then we'll be back on the trail. Made it to Soup Bowl. We're probably about 45 minutes away from meeting up with the other crew. All right, James couldn't help himself. He's gonna hit Soup Bowl right now. Thank you. we just met up with the rest of the full-size crew at Gatekeeper. Turned around, and now we're basically at the pole. Already all the way to it. That pop you just heard was Gary's slip yoke coming out of his front drive shaft. He ended up coming off of Soup Bowl in two-wheel drive, getting winched back. He did end up cleaning the splines with a grinder and file, so his drive shaft was put back into the rig and he got back on the trail.
Right front tire up down the
it.
Yeah, that's why you're calling.
Move it. Canyon Guard again. Yeah. You might, but hey, you might bump over it. Give it another run. Got it now.
Alright, it is morning of day 3 on the Rubicon Trail. We are packing up and heading back to Tahoma. Heard there is a group of Jeepers Jamboree Jeeps with trailers coming down. So we're going to leave here at 9 a.m. Get down Big Sluice, get to the springs, up to Cadillac Hill. We've got 2 Ram Chargers that aren't with us. Mike with the blue one went out the other way after he was having steering pump issues, and Gary and the green one left a little earlier. So we're gonna pack up and head on out. Almost down the bottom of Big Sluice, but we got a little bit of a traffic jam. We're gonna let these guys get down pretty far before we start up, so do a little break. Everybody's roads are doing good. So yeah. All right, we made it to Rubicon Springs. We have Maria radio in above. Convoy is at observation point, but they're broken down, so we might get the signal to roll now. Made it to the springs, taking a dip, waiting for those rigs to come down. This is a nice camping spot. Met up with Frank, Jeremy, Sean, Justin from Slow County Crawlers. We are packing up, watching the last few of the rigs come down Cadillac, and we're gonna make our way up.